morning and welcome to the Panther Report.
We hope you ladies enjoyed the student wellness day yesterday.
Also, this Friday the school closes at 12:30, so make sure to schedule a ride home.
While there are not many school-wide events this week, there are quite a few club meetings.
Today we have PAWS and SPA.
On Wednesday, there's a DECA, International Cultures, Peer Ministry, and Massisteria meeting.
And on Thursday, we have a PAC meeting.
Ladies, the presidential race is coming to an end, and before presentations mock election, SPA and Speech and Debate will host the presidential forum on October 26th from 1 to 2 p.m. in the theater. Here's a video with more information.
What do you think of the presidential forum?
What are they going to be talking about?
You are going to the presidential forum?
I don't know.
There's a huge extra credit. Learn about what we, the candidates, are talking about. Come with your friends. Ask questions. Wednesday, October 26th at Club in the Theater.
Okay, I'll go.
Please go.
Now let's hand it over to Shannon with this week's Panther Pride announcements.
Good morning, Panthers. We have some home athletic games for you guys to attend. On Tuesday, we have a varsity water polo WCAL playoffs quarterfinals and varsity volleyball WCAL playoffs round one. And on Wednesday, we have a varsity volleyball WCAL playoffs semifinals. On Thursday, we have a varsity field hockey versus St. Ignatius at 3:30, JV field hockey versus St. Ignatius at 4:45, and on Saturday, we have a varsity water polo WCAL finals at Bellarmine High School. Now we have some top highlights from previous speech and debate tournaments. At the Yale Invitational, Arusi Sahejpal was a semifinalist of Congress debate. Megan Muntz and Lauren Vives were triple octafinalists in public forum, top 64. In the Santa Clara League debate, Lauren Vives and Megan Muntz were undefeated, earning a wild card for state qualifiers. At the Harker Invitational, Lauren Vives was second overall in public forum. Natasha Adji was second speaker in Lincoln Douglas debate. At the CLF novice individual events, Mitra Rizvani placed second in expository speaking. Rhea Nawathi placed first in original advocacy. Amanda Page placed second in original advocacy. Sophia Mirage placed second in original advocacy. Noelle Nguyen placed fourth in original oratory. And finally, Arpana Kumar placed in fifth in dramatic interpretation. Congratulations, ladies. We had a three-way tie for the top scores of the math contest held last Tuesday. The winners are Jackie Bird, Samhita Krishan, and Rithu Paramesh. Congratulations, ladies. On Thursday the 13th, varsity field hockey played prospect and won 5-0. JV field hockey played prospect and won 4-0. On Friday the 14th, freshman volleyball played midi and won 2-1. On Tuesday, October 18th, JV field hockey played Lee 3-0. That is all the Panther Pride news we have for you today. Back to Amanda and Adriana.
Thanks, Shannon. The broadcast journalism class has been working hard to create the Panther Network, a series of original shows. Make sure to check them out on our YouTube channel. Here's a trailer.
Super good. Rated R, though. Well, I don't know about you freshmen out there.
Now here's Maisie with this week's Cloudy with a Chance of
Chicken Tortilla Soup. And on Wednesday, we have Chips and Salsa. Thursday, we have Veggie Chow Mein. And on Friday, we have Clam Chowder. Back to you, Amanda and Adriana.
That's all we have for you today. For the Panther Report, I'm Adriana.
And I'm Amanda.
Panthers out!